Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of One Piece, episode 900, big 900. It would be nice if this arc actually started at the 900, but oh well, we are already into this arc, so yeah. Let's continue on straight away, hoping for Otama's well-being. Yeah, I think the light is a little bit bad, just give me a second. Maybe it will be better. I did get some color. Hopefully it is, you know, good enough. Otsuru-chan! Otsuru! Otama! Otsuru! Otama! Okiku! Okay, this much is better, I think. The light was hitting straight to my window before, so I made it a little darker. Yeah, I forgot the timer. I don't wanna see. Oh, something about Otama. I hope she is okay. It would be interesting if the flower, if the leaf actually fell into water and burst into flame. That would be over the top. Come on, Tama-chan. Fight, oh. It will be too bitter. Yeah. Yeah. Sleep well, Tama. It will heal on its own. Come on, Joe! Hurts or not? Nin nin. But she is hungry. She goes straight to the water. Oh, Kiko Lady sure is fast. No, this is Tsuru, sorry. Forbidden! Oh, really? I didn't even notice the difference between Zoro and her. Me has no idea what that means. Buddy, 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 buddy. Come on, come on. It will rumble. She's moving away. Yep. I think she's even more scary than Big Mom. Eat it or get it spilled on the street. Luffy would eat it. You have to grow big. Come on. She is happy. Look at her. from ear to ear. Yep. Look how happy she is. And the cause of all this pain and suffering, the factories. Yeah, water is polluted. More animals drink water, they get polluted themselves. Lovitaro. 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 Gozaru. Yeah. Yep. You busted. Oh, really? Momosuke. Someone heard something. Uruchi. Uruchi. Someone is taking aim. Luffy? Nope, Zoro. That was like a bullet. Zoro Juru. The arrow is still there. Throw it back. Bad fruit. Not gonna work. Again, how many arrows can you have? She still has more. Did he enhance them or something? Ooh. Well, yeah, easy peasy for Luffy. Boom. Boom chaka boom chaka boom chaka. I guess Luffy cannot, you know, enhance the sword in his hand. Twist, oh god, the animation. Twister, twister. No? Don't destroy the village. The badass is Zoro. And he still has some more arrows. He is the slasher, but Will he seriously? They kidnapped her? Okay, so what? Come on, Luffy. She just freaking had the best birthday so far. I mean, I guess I'm not sure if Ace was there for her birthday, but still, this is one of her, you know. Favorite moments, and then she gets kidnapped once again. You know, she drank poisonous water, and this kid really has bad luck. Looking forward to episode 901. Anyway, I do hope you enjoyed this episode and my reaction to it. If so, please do hit the subscribe button on my channel, bro. Check out my other videos. And let's all pray that the bad luck circle leaves Otama alone. Have a nice day. Enjoy. See you very soon with more. Booyah.